caroling, jingle bells, and hot cocoa. Christmas is here. To kick off the Yuletide season, St. Cloud Hospital hosted its annual Festival of Lights Christmas event.
We want to give this to the community who has supported us for all these years. It's a free event, and we just think it's a great way to welcome in the Christmas season.
St. Cloud community members came to enjoy the reindeer petting zoo, live nativity, and jingle bell trolley rides. And of course, to remember all there is to be thankful for this season.
I'm here just for being grateful for all the stuff I get. And I'm just happy that Santa is here, and I'm just happy for God.
The night culminated with the moment everyone was waiting for, the lights.
We are going to light up the hospital at 7 o'clock. We're going to choose a child from the audience, and they are going to pull the lever, and the whole hospital is going to light up. And then our Gretzky guest house across the street will also light up for the first time this year.
And it was Jack's lucky day.
3, 2, 1.
Reporting from St. Cloud for UTVS News, happy holidays, Natalie Davis.